Hi, parents. Okay, thanks for coming to my game. Dad, I wanted to tell you that Adolfo told me that you caved in and got an America hat and that he still would never wear that for me. Do you have any comments?
What America hat? California. I live in California.
California, America.
Oh, Dad, you're recording too! Across the... Christian!
Stop it!
Christian thinks he's funny. We're crossing the border from Mexico to the US because I'm going home! And it's a big surprise. Hey, Dad, how does it feel to cross the border being a US citizen? This is a real question. Is it cool?
Well, I don't have to jump it this time, so. Which is good because I ate so many tacos I can't jump right now.
It's a long walk.
Oh yeah, that's pretty nice.
That's the wall? That was anticlimactic. And we gotta go down these spirals. Yeah, I was expecting something different. I don't know what it was expecting. Everyone's crossing on car, but here we are on foot. No phones? Oh shoot, here's the wall. We all made it across except Dad. I bet we could go back and forth like twice before Dad comes back. Woo! Happy birthday to me! In the hotel. You can't see anything. Yeah! Happy birthday! Thanks, Madre.
Wait, what do you mean, Madre?
Yeah, did you guys help?
Sure.
Oh.
How do you know it was Madre? This is what I was trying to do, but you...
If you guys blew up any balloons, it would be that yellow one, because it's the smallest. We're going on a trip to our favorite... Oh, wait. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. To home we go, little Gonzaleses. Two types of people.
What?
AirPods, big headphones.
The Bose NC700.
AirPods. We're in Sacramento. Almost home. No one's paying attention to me. It's my birthday, just saying. Thanks, parents, for having a restaurant. I was recording.
Yeah, good job. You're really good at this.
All right,
let's go.
Oh my goodness!
Happy birthday to me.
Hello.
I know.
We've been here so long.
Food. Food and friends. Touch this.
Oh my god!
She said a salamander.
What is
the
second one to me?
Oh,
my mom's a murderer.
Snail barefoot.
That's my worst nightmare.
Your feet are probably so soft.
Oh my gosh, where is it? I'm scared of stepping on
snail. Okay,
I
love you guys.
Bye, love you.
Tell me when you get back, please.
Of course. Bye, love you.
Bye.